much. In honor of the 75th anniversary, we'd like to sing something in B flat. God, I hope I don't flat it.
Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay, bum bum. See her on a boardwalk every day. Soap suds all around, bum bum. Pretty bubbles on the ground. Rub it up, 3 minutes of all the students she's found. Bum bum, thimbles on her fingers make some noise. Tossing on the laundry for the boys. She could rag a tune and sing a song as easy breezes blow along. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay. She can rag a tune right through the knees of a brand new pair of BBDs. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay.
Thank you for remembering. But we are in Canada, so when I say hey, you say what a hey!
What a hey!
Wonderful job. Wonderful job. We're going to share some jokes with you right now in a little bit of a reverse order because of the special occasion and everything that's going on. So we'll give you some time to think about the question. I'm just checking to see how much time we have here. Figure we're way under from the chorus contest. So. So, okay, here we go. So the answer is Bambi, center court at Wimbledon, and soliloquy.
Bambi, center court at Wimbledon, and soliloquy.
Thank you. That's what I said.
I know.
The question is, poof. Name a fawn, a lawn, and an internal conversation you have with yourself. Really?
See you on a boardwalk every.
Hey!
What?
The answer is winter and July.
Winter and July.
The question is, name the only two seasons in Canada.
How about that?
Hey.
Soapsuds all around, bubbles on the ground. Rub it up, 3 minutes of all the students she's found. Bum, bum, thimbles on her fingers make some.
Hey!
What?
Hey! Thank you. A potato, Sean Devine, and monk jokes.
A potato, Sean Devine, and monk jokes?
That's what I said.
Okay, don't yell. Cracky. Cracky?
Name a spud, a stud, and a dud.
Oh. Sing fast.
Charleston on the laundry for the.
Hey!
What? Hey!
The answer is Chef Boyardee, Kobe Bryant, and a vegetable medley.
Chef Boyardee, Kobe Bryant, and a vegetable medley?
See. Name a baker, a Laker, and a championship maker!
Oh, yeah!
Woo! Yeah! Oh.
Wow.
She could rag a tune right through the knees of a brand new pair of BBDs. Coney Island, Westwood, Roundelay. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay, oh little lady. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay, ba da ba da da. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay, we really mean it. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay.
Scissors! Hey!
Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay, wah, 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 wah. Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay.
So hard.
Coney Island, Washboard Roundelay.
Hey!
What? Hey!
You've done really, really good with that, let me just tell you. Okay, the answer is 2038 and the 100th International Convention of the Barbershop Harmony Society.
2038 and the 100th Convention of the Barbershop Harmony Society.
Dead.
Oh, it's in my hat. I forgot. Name the next time an American quartet champion actually wins the quartet championship quartet.
That's a song we could sing.